Thank you.
What's going on, guys? Ricky Glazza here. Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm out here in downtown San Francisco. We got Jungle Book. We got Andrew filming. And you know, I've actually never been to a Zumiez store. I've been skating 21 years. They don't really have them in Australia, so I've never been to one. They're very topical, and I'm kind of interested to go have a look what it is all about. So we're gonna walk down and we're gonna go on in.
This one is $8.99. I can show you the size you want.
All right, we got a little bit derailed. I think I'm about to buy a flag right now. Yeah, yeah, I'll buy that one. Right. Beautiful.
You need the bag?
Nah, it's okay. Thank you so much. Have a good one. Yeah, yeah, I'm actually so stoked. I'm going to put it in the house.
That's it right there.
In here?
No, no, that one.
Oh, wait, what?
Damn, dude.
I like that it's boarded up just randomly too.
That's cool.
Alright, let's do it.
Hey guys, what's up?
Hey. Wow.
Do you love me?
Oh.
Pretty soon, you're gonna have a party.
I like skates.
Yeah, I'm Ricky.
Oh, here we go.
I wonder what kind of wheels they got.
How much is a penny ball?
Oh.
Let's see if they actually have the wheels that I need. That might be the one. Oh yeah, there's a...
What are they?
Formula 4 58.
That's where it's at. That's the best.
Alright, should I get some service? Hi, mate. Could I get some, inquire some of the prices of the wheels? How much are these ones?
Take a look for you. Mm, 38. Where are you guys skating at nowadays?
Oh, I was gonna build like a mega ramp board and skate the mini mega in Woodward East.
Nice.
That'll be fun. But we were just around the city. My friend Sinead Collins has the Crocs out on the inside cover. Her trick was sick. Thank you. How are you going?
Thanks,
man. Alright, should we give our final thoughts? What was the review, Mowgli? What do you think of customer service?
They were chill.
Yeah.
They kept coming up.
What do you think compared to independent owned local skate shop? How does it rate?
I think it's just on a wider scale. Small shops can only offer you so much, and like bigger corporations like Zumiez, they have like a variety of things, you know? Like there'll be some shops that won't offer you certain things, but this place probably offers you a lot of places. Like,
it's a good answer. Yeah, I think, you know, there's a place for small business, there's a place for big business. I don't know if my review is gonna be negative. I think that was a fine interaction. You know, hey, I went to a small shop and they didn't have the product that I want, and Zumiez did have it. So like, that says something right there, you know?
Yeah, like I'm a big fan of Adidas. That's what I like skating. And like, if a small shop doesn't have it, most likely I probably won't go there ever again.
Yeah, I guess that's probably it. That was a fun little thing. And now we're gonna do some skating in this video somehow. So let's do that.
Thank you.
That was a little session from my last skate in Australia, and that's gonna be it for this video, guys. Remember to subscribe and like, does always help me out. I like skate, and we'll catch you in the next one.